I'd love it if I could eat cupcakes and not pack it on anywhere.
Well, you know,
that'd be my dream.
You can't have that.
Science doesn't allow it.
No, science does not allow it. Do you eat a lot of cupcakes? Do you have a sugar problem?
I wouldn't say, I don't need help or anything. You know, I don't need to like, I don't need to seek therapy for it. But sure, I eat some cupcakes. I've been known to eat a few cupcakes.
How many cupcakes do you eat a day?
I would say it's more of a weekly thing. I don't want to say it's a daily thing, but I really love cupcakes. And speaking of your thing, it depends on the time of the month for me.
The hell?
Thing.
Well, you eat different
certain
things at different
times of the month. I'll have a craving for more cupcakes. Come on. Yeah, this is a lady thing. All ladies know this. All ladies are down with this. Either cupcakes or chocolate or, you know, whatever
you guys
your thing
just
is.
Ay, caramba.
Up and then justified.
It is totally scientific.
Come on. Oh, it's the time of the month. I need to steal your car. Oh, it's the time of the month. I'm going to, oh, sorry, I had to shoot you, but I was the time of the month. What the hell is this? What about accountability and responsibility?
It's just how it is.
I guess. I don't mind. You sure look pretty.
Thank you.